You know it's coming. There's simply no stopping it. A massive new flood of Wi-Fi devices is headed straight for your wireless network. Gone are the days of sporadic, casual wireless use when a few hundred users in a lecture hall or conference room had a few dozen laptops between them. Today, everyone there could easily have 2, 3, 4 devices each, together carrying thousands of smartphones, tablets, and netbooks, all in constant need of business essential information and all expecting a steadfast connection in every square inch of your enterprise. But it's not just what users bring in. Everything from office equipment to air conditioners will soon be making wireless machine-to-machine communications, sucking up shared resources, overwhelming your network, grinding it to a halt. And while there's some comfort in the old way, there's also a lingering anxiety. A voice in your head that says facing this onslaught is like bailing out the ocean with a 5-gallon bucket. It's time to listen to that voice. Because no matter how hard they try, traditional Wi-Fi network vendors simply can't prepare you. By letting devices choose how and where to connect, they can't effectively manage the dynamic nature of radio frequency. And when the flood of Wi-Fi hungry devices and applications hits, their flaws will be too big to ignore. It's time for a new way forward. A way in which physical networks become virtual environments, wireless operation becomes simple and reliable, and the transfer of critical intelligence over the air becomes as constant and unnoticed as the air itself. That's the Meru difference.